And in sports, moving over to the Nigerian Professional Football League now, we had three matches that were rescheduled yesterday, and we are also looking forward to this weekend's matches. There will be a top-of-the-table clash in the league as well. Aikoji Ojekoro, CEO, Matchroom Sports and Media and publisher, Niger League Magazine, brings us more.
Three rescheduled matches were played Thursday, November 14. Enyimba defeated Nasarawa 3-1. With two goals from Austin Oladapo, Nigerian international, Samson Obi scored one, while Hamzat Olabi scored for Nasarawa. Rangers beat Sunshine 1-0, Nnamdi Egbuja scoring that goal, and Akwa United played a goalless draw against Abia Warriors at home. Let's go straight to match day three fixtures now. Abia Warriors play Sunshine, Plateau United, Wicked Tories, Warri Wolves, Adamawa United, Katsina United, Nasarawa United, FC Fineba will play Rivers United, Canopilas, Lobby Stars, Delta Force, Jigawa, Golden Stars, Rangers, MFM, Enyimba, Akwa United, Heartland, Dakada. Well, let's pick the pick of the day. Top of the table clash, first versus second, that's Plateau United playing against Wicked Tories. I expect this match to be one on the bench where you have Abdul Meikaba for Plateau United, and for Wicked Tories, they have Garba Ibrahim. Interestingly, it's his first time as head coach of the team. He has worked under several coaches there, Ladan Boso, but this time around, Aliou Zubeiru, who left for Gombe United. But now he's the man in charge, Garba Ibrahim, and he's doing so well now. Two victories in two games. So it's a big one, must say. That's where attention will be. For Plateau United, they have a fantastic goalkeeper in them, Anoze Chinedu. Chidoze, beg your pardon, they got him from FC Fanyoba last time. He crossed over from FC Fanyoba. And of course, don't forget the guy who's been scoring the goals for them, Nerod Silas. Two goals in two matches. Will he make it three in three? Well, let's just wait and see. And of course, for Wicked Tories, they have Seydou Abubakar, Idris Guda, and Sixtus Fossa, who came from the bench to score in their last game. So a big game we have on out there in Jos. And of course, another big game we're looking at is the Enyimba Akwa United game. Akwa yet to win, yet to score at home. They're going away, scored the only goal away from home. They have a factor on founder. Liberty want to turn this around as they travel to his former team, Enyimba. Indeed, the shortest trip for Akwa United in the league, if you understand the geography of that region. Canopilas Lobby Stars is another big game. Lobby Stars have a way of giving troubles to Canopilas, and when you consider the fact that they scored four goals in their last game, Pillars yet to score at home, played a goalless draw against Rivers United, and will be out for goals and points, I must say. Well, top of the table clash we just talked about, for Jigawa and Nasarawa, both teams don't have any points, so they're moving away from home again this time around. Dangerous, they're already living on dangerous times. Jigawa will play away at Delta Force, while Nasarawa will go to Katsina United. Katsina, of course, looking for ways to get points. When a team is yet to win, no point at all in two games, that's a serious problem. You can understand the pressure at Nasarawa United and newly promoted Jigawa Golden Stars right now. For top scorers in the league, we have three players on two goals: Sikiru Alimi, Lobby Stars, Nigerian international, Austin Oladapo, Nigerian international to Enyimba, and of course Jimo Oni, all have scored two goals each, and we'll be looking out for more goals. A lot of players already, of course, on one goal each. The matches, of course, present another opportunity for all the players to score. Enyimba, third position right now, and of course, you know, when Enyimba is moving closer to the top of the table, they just have a way of getting things. So out there in Aba, it's going to be a big clash. Enyimba playing against Akwa United, and of course Akwa has a certain Mfondo who played there. For those who don't follow the league, scored 23 goals at some point 2014 and became the all-time goal scorer in terms of goals scored in a season. That's the package for today.
Professional Football League will be brought to you on social media, where you can follow us and get all the updates on our sports activities. But that's it on Sports Update on Plus TV Africa. I'm Doka Njoku.